Listen well. A king cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward always, accepting the consequences and never looking back. That said, a king can accept nothing without first accepting himself. Should he stand still, I ask you to stand by him and lend him a hand, as his friend and as his brother. Please, take care of my son.
I'm afraid I must ask your forgiveness. Just a touch higher. Find a way to the altar, but I need you to keep the enemy distracted.
You got it.
I need a better vantage point. Ugh. They've got eyes everywhere. Easy.
Attention, all units. The Hydrian has fallen to the Archean. Imperial forces moving from the city center toward the altar. All units, withdraw from the front lines immediately. I repeat, all units, withdraw immediately.
Get to the altar before that happens.
You could try crossing the Eastern Bridge, if it's still standing.
Here's to hoping. We're on our way now. Wish me luck.
Fingers crossed.
Madam Secretary, come in.
What now?
I need your help. I fear Noct is in danger.
As is the entire city of Alcusha, in case you haven't taken a look around. He and his girlfriend are probably long gone.
No. I made a promise to keep him safe. A promise I intend to keep.
How noble. Yeah. I'll keep it my name to do, but I won't promise anything.
Ignis here. Do you copy?
Right here! Yeah.
What's your status?
Preoccupied!
It probably will be for a while.
Understood.
What about you?
Prompto? Prompto! Do you copy?
Have you located the ring yet, Commander? And what of Luna Freya?
Both, High Commander. But our forces are unable to extract either at present. We've no way of approaching the altar so long as the Archean stands in our way.
God's on his side. Neither the King nor the Oracle will escape with their lives if the fighting continues. Order a full retreat. I'm going in alone.
But, sir...
I assume you were already familiar with how I got this arm.
Yes, sir.
And you must also know the ring is worthless without one who can wield it.
Very well, sir.
How dare he address me with such impudence? Has he forgotten his place entirely? Or is he too concerned about his sister to care?
Time is of the essence. Which way to the altar?
Huh!
Attention, all units. Assemble at the docks and prepare for withdrawal immediately. We depart in 3 minutes.
Wait! I'm headed to the altar. I need a boat!
Have you lost your marbles?
No, but we'll lose the king if we don't act.
Give him what he wants.
Understood.
Give my thanks.
Keep them. I'll take Gil instead. Do you copy?
Ain't a hard question, Iggy. Do you copy? Yes or no?
Yes, I copy.
Then speak up next time! Look, I'm just as worried as you are. But we can't go losing our heads. If we want to save Nock, we've got to keep it together.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
We'll keep moving. Hang in there, Iggy.
I will. Thanks.
There you are. Ready to ship out?
Ready as I'll ever be. You best get the civilians out of here while there's still time.
Listen, are you sure about this?
Of course.
We'll just make sure you come back alive. Both of you.
Sure of it.
You shall rue the day you defy them.
This is it!
Ravers.